Hello there, welcome to our Smanos video channel. In this video we will show you the X300 GSM SMS plug and play alarm system. This system doesn't need a contract and doesn't have any monthly fees. It's very easy to use with the free app and can be set up within several minutes. It works on a frequency specially made for security at 868 MHz and is expandable up to 50 sensors and 10 remote controls. So let's have a look what's inside the box. In the box we find the X300 itself, the AC adapter, warning decals, two remote controls, a door window contact with double-sided tape, a peer motion detector with a screw kit, and its documentation. Then, how does the alarm system work? When a sensor has been triggered, it will send a signal to the control panel. The control panel will sound the built-in siren immediately and sends SMS messages to all stored phone numbers. After texting, the panel will call the stored phone numbers too. When an optional siren is installed, the panel will sound this siren as well. In order to receive text notifications and calls, the X300 panel needs to have a SIM card. Keep in mind to disable the standard passcode and disable voicemail. Also keep in mind a normal sized SIM card is used. So when using a nano or micro SIM card, you will need an adapter to fit it in the control panel. To install the system, the AC adapter can be connected in the bottom of the control panel and the power can be switched on. The panel will show its LED indicators. Let's have a look at the door window contact. First, pull the strap out of the sensor. Keep the triangles of the door window contact pointed to each other. Now we separate the magnet from its sensor and the LED indicator on the sensor will be seen, which means it has been triggered. Installation can be done at the side of a door or window opening. Place the sensor on the side, place the magnet on the door or window itself. Make sure the triangles face each other and keep the distance within 1 cm. Then next, the peer motion detector. Again, pull the strap out of the motion detector. It will start testing for about 30 seconds. When the detector sees movement twice within 3 minutes, the detector goes into power saving mode. This means it will not be triggered and will not send a signal to the control panel. Click twice on the button at the backside of the motion detector in order to send a signal to pair the device. Installation height is best at 2.20 m high. This will give a range of about 8 meters at 110 degrees wide. Installing the X300 can be done with the free app, which is available in App Store and Google Play. With the X300 app, you have the ability to control and set up the alarm system. At the home screen, it's possible to arm, disarm and call the system by scrolling the round button. At the bottom, you can find the options to set emergency phone numbers, change sensor names, set the delay time and adjust the duration and volume of the siren. And that's the end of this product video. I hope you enjoyed it. Feel free to follow our channel for more upcoming videos about our products. For more information, please visit smanos.com or find us on Facebook and Twitter for the latest updates. Thank you for watching. See you next time.